we're currently off to our 12-week scan. Excited, nervous.
Worried.
And we're going to be late, so I'm stressing,
we're
I'm sweating.
We're not going to be late.
We've got like 9 minutes.
9 minutes, we're only around the corner.
So you've got park and walk in yet.
Take 2 minutes. Speed walk. We'll jog.
But anyway, let's see how it goes.
Speed running.
Come on! Let's go! I weed before I left home, so quickly trying to down this.
That's all I care. I had feet, I had hands, I had a head.
Yeah, just wriggling everywhere basically. Scan took half an hour.
Yeah.
Because it.
Bladder again with half a sip of
drink. Do some jiggling and. Yeah.
Can't win with you.
Yeah, had no drink yet still had a full bladder. Don't understand. Here's the piggies.
Piggies. There's the wriggler.
And then on this one, his little hand came out.
That's the name, Faye. Our little wriggler.
Yeah, so happy. Literally took it all in this time. Literally just watching everything on the screen. Like.
Oh, yeah, same. Just didn't take my eyes off
no.
it.
No. Just sure it moving. Was it was like, it went on its belly, and it was on its back, and it was on the other way around. She's like, can you wiggle? I was like, let's go show people.
Let's go.
We're home and currently munching my Toblerone because I can.
Celebration Toblerone.
And I made this. Oops. I made this. Then 3 become 4. And we got told it's 31st of August.
Another 31st.
Yeah. Halloween baby and 31st of August due date. Probably won't come then, but
no.
We'll see. Just got this cute little rainbow from Sheen to be our rainbow baby. It's so cute on there.
A tummy, mummy.
I put it on my tummy. What's in mummy's tummy? What's in mummy's tummy?
A baby in there.
There is, yeah. That's mummy's heartbeat.
What's this? Where is it?
I don't know, sweetie. It's always moving around, isn't it? That's a loud one. What's in there?
It's a baby.
Layla, what did you just say? What did you say?
I love you, baby.
Oh! Happy Mama's Day.
And you.
I've also got a question to ask you.
What?
Would you like to be at the birth?
What? Seriously?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Happy I asked my mum because she wasn't at Layla's birth because I just sort of wanted to do it on my own. But this time I feel like giving her that experience to see... obviously baby come out will be amazing, so yeah, really excited. Thank you for watching our journey so far and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.